Jaguar-Land Rover mod appluing SVX Basche og Nørter modelstøring ved 2017 Frankfurt International Auto Show. Land Rover introduced a more dedicated off-road variant of the Discovery, backed by the SVX. Said 2BA Previe Voftaje Ultimate All-Terrain in Discovery, the SVX come with a more powerful engine and improved off-road capabilities 2BA blev to tackled to guest terrains. No, Land Rover is considering to applyte SVX Basche and Treatment 2 Otter models. And possibly even to Jaguar Vehicles. Speaking to Autocar UK, Land Rover Design Boskerim Skoeren says at the SVX Basche was appropriate on the Discovery, but other models suggest that if they could also benefit from IT. Hittil ADD over, IT was less appropriate on the Range Rover. Med anno hele. Jaguar Design Director Jan Kalom said at the SVX Basche could mark IT's value on a Jaguar as well. If so, IT is likely to be applied on the F-Pace, E-Pace and upcoming E-Pace as other Jaguar models are no longer off-road capable. W. Dante Tal galot about the off-road højre kantet parentes ability of our cars because the TRA road biased. But they could have their capability as W have the Tessinet group. I said opportunity, IF Land Rover can do SVR, W can do SVX, Kalom 12 Autocar UK.as from Skåren. Hebelius at durability and premium fields og unot B is separat indkrætting af more extreme off-road SUV. One does need to strip down to the basics in order to have an extreme off-road vehicle. Like the Discovery SVX, IT can also be done with a more premium approach in mind. Foot here more, the premium durability direction will also be a direction the next generation Defender will follow. Despite mentioning the Defender, Jaguar Land Rover did not mention which models would likely receive SVX Basche towed with the more rugged treatment. Source Autocar UK.